friends, I have Christmas Happy Mail. And maybe by the wrapping you can tell who it's from. It's from Marna and Darren at Dolls Rescued. I wasn't expecting to do any videos. I wasn't expecting a present, so I thought I would go ahead and do a video for you real quick. Oh, let me show you. Yeah. So let's see what's in here. Presents, and now a card real quick. Adorable. I wonder if that looks like their new puppy. I don't think I've seen the video of their new puppy yet. Hello Melissa, I hope you enjoy these items. Wishing you a great day. Marna and Darren. You two are very sweet. Appreciate it. I think this is the first time I've gotten so many gifts from friends ever. So, let's see what we got here. Ooh. Very nice. Look at these. There's some. Oh, we got red and black and green and blue. What are they called? Headbands. Of light, I believe it is. Right? I don't think they would fit an American Girl, would they? And I just put mine in a box in another room right now, my extras, so I don't have one to look at, but thank you. Okay, hold on, please. Okay, sorry. Husband is out last day shopping for, well, he's shopping for me. He said he didn't get me enough for Christmas. Oh my goodness, there he is again. Hold on. Okay, chances are he will be asking another question. So I might be going in. Okay. But we have some very pretty headbands. Let's see what else we got. Doll shoes. Thank you very much. I love doll shoes. I'm hoping to in the new year to do a video of a pattern I found that I've been working on to use on my Cricut or to just cut out on your own. But thank you. These will come in very handy because I don't think I'm going to get done in enough time, but I have dolls I need to make dresses for, and shoes will always be needed, so they might not be Christmas dresses, but they will get dresses very soon. And I'm sorry about not being able to do more of the doll videos. I've just been very tired. Oh my. Come on. There you go. I knew you could do it. Yeah. Oh. I do not have this one. Oh, wow. Thank you very much. Oh, that is great. Thank you very much. Can you all see? Goodness. Oh, wow. Thank you very much. That'll be great. I just sit there. Got it. Oh, goodness. So exciting. Oh. Okay. Oh. You like me. You like the taste. That is to say, Alice in Wonderland, I don't know what does. I love that. Thank you very much. Oh wow. I have been so blessed this Christmas. I've never had so many friends. So many things. Let's move that over there. Show you all again everything that's here. So hard to figure out how to put things in this camera. Oh, I love it all. Thank you so much, Martin and Darren, for thinking of me and sending me this stuff. Because I definitely have dolls to put them on and to make things for. I'm hoping that with the new year, I will be making more things. And I have a couple of ideas of things I want to do. I just want to say thank you, Marna, because of the, earlier this year, the hidden drawing you had, or the hidden giveaway you had of the 4th of July outfits, and of all the collabs you have been in and that you've shared with us, and challenges, you've really helped my creativity and been an inspiration for my creating. This year, a lot of what I've done. I mean, I've made a lot of stuff. Not counting the stuff that I made at the beginning of the year that I didn't film. That was more a different type of craft. But just I've made, goodness, I made the goth life, pink goth, and I made a pastel, and I did the pajama party, and I think I did a beach one, then I did Halloween, and I'll get more into that in another video, but you have been one of my inspirations this year, and I thank you for that. So thank you for everything, and thank you for continuing my creativity ideas, and Merry Christmas. Hope it is a great one. Hi friends. I just wanted to come back real quick and show you the outfit on one of my girls, and the headbands do fit the American Girl dolls. I am so tickled because it's just perfect. I love it. And I just wanted to show you all. And Merry Christmas. Bye, y'all.